These are the parrots of Pasadena. Although we're in Altadena now, I refer to them as the parrots of Pasadena because that's where I was first introduced to them. As I drive my wife to work in the morning oftentimes, they seem to be centered at La Pinturesca Park, although maybe that's not right. A little bit of love. Are they upset at my taking pictures? Yeah, hard to imagine. But they're a trip, and they are apparently the residue of hundreds of years of residents buying parrots and some of them getting away. Although maybe not. Who knows the story?